Kevin Miller from Copper Kitchen joined us with new ways to get your oatmeal in the morning.
Good morning, Lisa.
Good morning.
How are you?
Who knew that oatmeal had all these lives?
I mean, really, oatmeal is awesome. Well, I'm going to show you a couple of things how to spice it up this morning. Did you know that it was first discovered in China in 7,000 BC?
I did not know that.
So it's about 10,000 years. And then it was first used by the ancient Greek as cereal.
Okay.
About 2,000 years after that.
And it's still cereal.
It's, you know, it's super high in fiber. Of course, there's very little fat in it. The gluten-free thing is, it's mostly gluten-free. You got to read. If you're celiac, you really got to read and make sure, because it's grown alongside of other grains like wheat and barley, which mm-hmm. contain gluten.
Okay.
And sometimes it's processed in plants that they process wheat and flour with.
All right.
Wheat and barley.
Read
with.
The label.
Read the label. It can be gluten-free. I'm just starting with water. These Irish oats, I know a lot of people don't have time to do this. They use instant oatmeal out of the packets, mm-hmm. but this has so much better
texture. Steel-cut oats.
So much better texture. Steel-cut oats. These are called groats, actually. It's the whole grain. Yeah, it's the whole grain before they flatten it and everything.
Okay.
So if you're going to use regular oatmeal, use not the instant quick cook, because it gives you texture.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're just going to put...
What does steel-cut mean?
Steel-cut...
Steel.
Yeah, it's cut with steel blades. It's cut with steel blades.
Okay. Alrighty.
We're going to use some of these awesome Driscoll berries, because these are, like, they're always in season. They're grown in, like, chili and stuff now, and they're always gorgeous. I just have some maple syrup.
This is oatmeal?
Yeah, that's oatmeal.
This is oatmeal.
Yeah, that's a different kind of, yeah, this is the Irish oats. Now, this does take 25 minutes to cook.
Oh, my goodness.
And you got to stir it a little bit. You might not have time for this.
This is what it looks like.
But it's awesome, because the texture is just beautiful, you know? It's not like that mushy... instant, like,
that's
microwave stuff that you had this morning for breakfast, probably?
Right. But that's
Look
what it
that.
Looks like.
I mean, it's gorgeous.
Okay.
So that's been cooking for a half hour. I have some pure maple syrup going on here.
Okay, you got 2 minutes.
I'm going to throw some of these Driscoll blackberries in.
Oh.
This is super high in fiber. All this, and the berries, and, you know, antioxidants, and the dark berries. It's amazing. And just kind of, like, cook it down a little bit. You can also spice this up. I like butter and brown sugar in mine, but I'm going to go healthy today. Mm-hmm. Cinnamon, ginger, a little brown sugar, not too much. And then we're going to top it with those warm berries. This is a great breakfast. It's so healthy. Just kind of warm these up in the... I'm a huge yogurt fan.
Oh, that does look good.
I'm a huge yogurt fan, so I'm going to put a little dollop of... this Greek yogurt, too. Just like that.
See, I wasn't feeling it at first, but you made
it's
it look
good.
Good.
It's good. A little more cinnamon around it.
All right. Let's try it.
Make it for your sweetheart on the weekend.
Let's try this.
I didn't put any salt. Sometimes I put a pinch of salt. I mean, they're good. They have great texture. Look at that. Isn't that nice?
What are these juices?
That's great.
These juices are amazing. Sneaky Pete juices. It's oat bran concentrate. 40 calories in these. Very low in sugar, high in fiber. It's a new product.
It's oatmeal.
It's
apple,
awesome.
Raspberry,
it's oat bran.
Peach,
yeah.
Mango. Okay, I'm just going to... Can
they
I try one?
Try one. Okay. They come in 5 flavors. They're delicious.
This is a lot
great
of fiber, Kevin.
It is a lot of fiber.
Right. You might not be able to leave the house.
You can break it up with some bacon or something.
This looks amazing, and it smells amazing, too.
Isn't that wonderful with the maple syrup?
Oh, my gosh. This isn't bad, and it does taste like oatmeal.